Also breaking, a student now arrested for causing a scare that locked down Elmhurst University for hours. Darnell Balbaki now faces felony charges. He's accused of lying to police last month, claiming he saw a man with a gun on campus. Instead, police say Balbaki was buying drugs from someone in